Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how to show or hide rows or column using plus or minus sign in Microsoft Excel. You can say how you can show hide rows or column using the group feature in Microsoft Excel. So let's get started. In this tutorial, I'm going to hide several rows here and several columns here, and I'm going to use the group function here, and it will also add the plus and minus sign. Whenever I click on the plus sign, the rows or column I have hidden will be displayed, and if I click on the minus button, it will hide all those rows and columns. Okay, so to do that, simply select the data range or select the rows that you want to group. Okay, select it, go to data tab, click here group. So it has been grouped. This line here, this indicates which rows has been grouped. Minus indicates it's already displayed. If I click here, it will hide these rows. Let's check it. So click here and all those rows are hidden. If I click on this plus, they are displayed. Now let's try again. Select the row, click on group, new group added, minus to hide the rows, plus to display the rows. Okay, and here if I have multiple rows, I have two buttons here, 1 and 2. If I click on 1, you can see all of them are hidden. Okay, if I click on 2, all of them are displayed. Now let's see how you can do the same thing with columns. Select the column, click on group, and you can see the minus sign. If I click here, it hides the row. Select again, select group. The group has been created, minus to hide, plus to show or unhide the columns. Okay, again here, if I click on 1, all of the columns are hidden. If I click on 2, all of the columns are displayed or shown. Okay, now there is another feature here under the group tab. If you click here, you can see auto outline. Now what it does, it will create groups of your rows and column based on the data set you have on your worksheet. I have a blank worksheet, so it won't work, but if you have a data set on your worksheet, total or subtotal, based on your database, it will create the group of your rows and column. This is a tremendous feature, you can try it out. Now let's see how you can ungroup this. Okay, so select the data range where you have your grouped column and select here ungroup, and you can see the grouping has been removed. Again with the rows, select the rows, ungroup, and the grouping has been removed. Another part, if you want to ungroup everything, you can ungroup here, click on this drop down and select clear outline. If you select this, all the groupings will be removed. Okay, so you are back to your normal page. So this is how you can use the group and ungroup feature in Microsoft Excel, or you can say this is how you can show or hide rows and columns using plus or minus sign in Microsoft Excel. This is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. And don't forget to subscribe. If you can, support the channel through patreon.com/excel10tutorial. Thank you. Thanks for watching.